What can I do to keep my legal fees down? We get this one a lot. Well, you could organize and help provide legal or financial documents to your attorney. When you do have questions, you probably should send them in an email, maybe three questions instead of three different emails. Or if you're going to have a phone call with your attorney, go ahead and organize your thoughts and write down your questions and what you want to cover during that phone call. That way you make sure you ask everything and it's everybody knows what's going to be addressed at that phone call, and we're able to rock and roll and get it done. You may also want to make sure I have a friend or a different support group or a therapist or someone else that you want to be able to talk to when you want to vent, that's not the attorney or the attorney's paralegal, since they charge at an hourly rate and that could be expensive.